you. Amen. And yeah, not only to use you, fool you, and corrupt you, but to use and abuse you. Amen. Glory to God. In this mundane show that we're living in this modernistic thug life world we're living in, and when everybody want to be cool, I tell them everywhere I go, you ain't cool till you found the Lord. Amen. To God. All by myself. Yeah. See, children, you gotta do things God way. Yes. I know your friends don't think it's cool y'all up here singing praise songs, you know, but the Lord is pleased. Yes. Amen. Yes. Just keep on singing for the Lord. Yes. See, when the Lord bless you with a beautiful home and a beautiful husband or wife and a beautiful job and money in the bank, checks in the mail. Yeah, you know what I'm saying. Now you listening to me today. Amen. The world have you starving just to be a model. Amen. Yeah, have you starving so you can be a model, so you can make millions that you don't want to know what to do with it anyway. Amen. Glory to God. And the world will have you hooking and crooking. Amen. Just to stay alive in the eyes of the public, trying to please the world. Amen. And when we teach our children that the Lord is going to keep you, and he's going to mold you, and he's going to make you. But the B part of verse 13, it says, and great shall be the peace of our children. Amen. You're going to be, not only will you have peace, children, and I'm almost finished, but you're going to be great at what you do. Amen. You're going to be great. You're going to be great in college, you're going to be great in school, you're going to be great on your job, off the job, you're going to be great in your community, great in your home, you're going to be a role model for your brothers and your sisters, amen, you're going to be mean mugging mama when you actually go empty the trash, clean your room, mama, what else is it, you're doing with a smile, you're going to be great, amen, and the Lord is going to reward you for that, amen, respect mom and dad. How far God will take you. Don't respect it and see how far the devil going to take you. Amen. Glory to God. I just thought I'd throw that in for free. Amen. Amen. Peace. You say peace. You want to have peace. You'll have peace in your soul. You'll have peace in your spirit. You'll have peace in your home. And you'll have peace in your marriage. You'll have peace in your children's children, which is your great-grandchildren. It's hard. The Bible says five generations. It's going to go five generations. Amen. If you follow the Lord, the Lord's going to follow you as you follow the Lord. Come on, somebody. Say amen. See, because they have been taught the word, the word of God, and when they've been taught the word of God, they know how to handle things. Amen. Some kids don't know how to handle things because they wasn't taught. Amen. They wasn't taught the word. Amen. Why they wasn't taught the word? Because we didn't know the word. Some parents don't know the word. All they know is how to go out and party all night long till the break of dawn with two turntables and a microphone. Can't hear nobody. God, I was a DJ. You don't use turntables no more. It's two CDs or something. Amen. Verse 14 says, come on, help me now. Verse 14 says, in the righteousness. Amen. What does it say? It says, in righteousness shall thou be established. Thou shalt be far from oppression. Amen. In thy righteousness. You shall be under the covering of God and the righteousness, and you shall be rooted in righteousness. Amen. Ain't nobody want to be unrighteous. Amen. That's ugly. Ain't nobody want to be walking around cussing all the time.